Right. A new weapon. I walked a few rooms over. It's hard. We'll see. I haven't used it on an enemy yet, so we'll see. It may be too heavy, but it hits for like a whole 40 points better. So why not level it up? Hard time getting like health potions, which is not ideal, but I think this area is just goodies. Like, oh, that. Hold on. Double jump for that. So I still need to figure out. I know what these are. I don't know what that one is. Dude, why are you everywhere?
Another round! Surely I have something that will interest you.
I don't know. I already got a really good sword. I have yet to use it, so I'm going off good sword by how strong it says it is.
An interesting selection. Did you use such tools to ignite this place?
This is no work of mine. This was the doing of one blighted by Shadow Scourge. Their humanity ripped from them. Yet, their will for vengeance did not wane, destroying those who had crossed their path. Many were kin who concealed their thirst for power and its source, falling to the diseased one's uncontrollable fury. It is said they were not the only ones pursuing this power. Of course, if you pursue power yourself, you need look no further.
Let's. I need healing. I do need the healing. So the issue is there's a whole like other area up here. I think I'm gonna go back to the other one. I just don't know. I don't wanna miss anything because I decided not to go this way. Well, this connects back up. That. I don't need it. That was just a. Oh my god, it's so slow though. I mean, it's good though. It just is slow, but I really hate on that when it's a strength build.
Come on,
Oh, fuck. Just have to be a little bit more patient. Bitch. It's a bad place to be fighting you. Okay, that explains why the shortcut exists right there. So wait, this weapon also has a longer range. Nice. Fuckery. One up here. There. I don't know which way I'm going. Back in the city. Upgrade. Where's the cemetery? I know there is a boss in the cemetery, and I think in the crypt as well. Like, we were told about a couple bosses.
Feast you have.
It is all I can eat. From the bones of the dead, it has taken me.
Then we must cure you.
It is fruitless to try and heal me. The veil is ready to open. The day has been prophesied for centuries.
Aldrich.
I studied the rumors, the signs, but one must have eluded us. The Federation has failed. I will keep searching until my mind is clear.
There has to be something we can do.
No. You must leave this place before this curse overpowers you. The beings that surround me will not harm me. Go.
Okay.
I know the place where you'll be safe. Head to the manor.
There is a thing here I just can't do yet. If he actually is running slower with the weapon, he might be. We can take the shortcut back up. I'm just using it to grab my stuff. Anyway. I did keep the axe just in case. Try to keep using this weapon though, because it does do good damage. Fucking fuckery. I pressed X. I don't. Last couple games I've played just do not read the right. Keep wasting my soul. I haven't leveled up in forever because I keep losing. Pretty sure I should be way higher than level 21 by now. got another 2,000 I lost. Or 6,000, actually. Again. So over that, I lost about 12,000. Annoying. Not the damned crypt. Fuck, this is a boss, isn't it? No? Get me alarmed. It looks like a boss room. That part of the Bloodborne where you can eat souls. I don't know which way I'm going. That is a whole ass direction though, like... What was that? Stupid electricity thing, like, and what it can do. Jesus. Skulls I need. Mm-hmm. probably an order you're supposed to do this. Oh, wait. I think, but for, so shield, sword, spear, axe? Probably not. So very confused. I'm not a good level. I don't even think levels really matter. Okay, he's very choreographed. Doesn't mean I can't fuck it up.
Okay.
supposed to do to that? Fuck, I can't tell where he's gonna actually land. Be on that side. I'm also gonna, can I level up real fast? Enough. So much to level up, jeez. Wrong way. God, I hate those things. They're really hard to fucking dodge. I'll try switching to the axe. I maybe needed something that could do more attacks at once. Do with those. Those are very annoying things to attack or to dodge. like that would be the only thing I could do. Not parry. Stupid. Like, what am I supposed to do then? Am I supposed to be doing this boss right now is also the question. Coming from, dude. Okay, I really have to perfect dodge those. Also doesn't help that I really like passed up like about I would assume 10 levels worth of stuff. Fuck, why did you change patterns? Now this is just annoying. I think the other weapon is better. This is a dodge, like, really perfectly. I also probably need to go buy more healing. Changed patterns, like, that's not what he was doing like, the last five fucking rounds. I need you to be the same. Please. One. Okay, no, it's doing better though. I do think I haven't leveled up enough. But also, I'm stubborn enough to not, I'm not gonna go grind. I think I can do it. But also, I'm trying to do this without healing. I got stuck in a stupid loop. Dude, you... Sometimes I can be right under you, and other times not. It's the most annoying thing to figure out. Am I jumping? I would really love to know what makes this easier, because when I dodge, there's a delay. I can't go dodge, 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 dodge. I could dodge, dodge. And the attacks are coming faster than the dodging works. over here? I can't tell where you're coming from. It's not the hardest boss, but it's just... Is he jumping? He might be jumping. Maybe a jump and then a dive? It would just let me parry those. Also, if there's like a run button that I can at least work within my means of getting the fuck out. Just a few more goes before I might need to at least go get healing, because I am trying to do this without healing. Fucking Jesus, the delay! Kill me, because this is a bad one. What's he do? Ooh, that one's fun. I need to try that. I can't tell if it's just because I shouldn't be getting slower. I don't have a stamina bar. It shouldn't matter that I'm wielding a heavy weapon. I do have to figure out how to deal with that because even if I had 9 healing, that's not gonna be enough healing to not deal with that problem. Come on. should have stayed where I was. Dodging. There's a slice, but I also have to jump at the same time. The dodge is just not dodged the way I need it to. I need to just buy more, but this seems to be... Please, game, just dodge. I'm asking you to. Oh, at least we figured out phase two. Ooh, I don't like that. Ooh, I don't like this boss. I'm gonna point out, I don't like it. Like, not a fun boss. See if I can buy more. Okay. Gives you one, okay. I can get phase one down without having to heal. Button. get close. Annoying. Because that one, like every other attack, I could probably be not annoyed with, but I don't know why that one is absolutely the worst one. Either make my dodges fast enough that I can do repetitive ones, or don't have them shoot where jumping doesn't work either. The whole like 2 second pause before I can dodge again. Like the attack has to be dealable to work with. Ugh, I hate it. Sometimes the fights just start so bad. I wish it did play a little bit more like Bloodborne, even though it got inspiration for its monsters. Very clearly from that, like, if I'm hitting within a certain amount of time, I should be able to get healing back. Should I run closer? Like, maybe I have to run. The tornado's gonna hurt me, though. There is a solution for that, I just hate that it's not an obvious one. When he attacks and I'm wanting to jump. How I jump. Okay, dodging and jumping seems to work. I'm in the wrong fucking spot for this. Dodging and jumping. dungeon, so about now I'm figuring it out, kind of. I just thought that one attack is gonna annoy the ever living hell out of me. Changing your direction. Don't mind sun healing now that I've figured out. Whoa. Nope, that's the wrong way. When I get stuck in a thing of bad, it just stays bad, and that's what the problem is. Dodging into them. See, I can never tell how full I am. I think that's the problem with a little pixel bit, because I can't tell my distance. As much as I like the pixel stuff, I cannot judge my distances. I don't know, I'm pressing X and you don't want to dodge. I love that. Okay. I think the only thing I might have to do, I don't want to grind for levels because I don't think I need that, is just grind for, like, healing. They really don't give it to you. They really follow the Bloodborne thing of, you know. And it's so annoying. One of the things I don't like, I don't want to grind for that. For bullets, sure. But I feel like healing should always be a set amount. And then you can maybe get more. That way you never run out. Like, if 5 was the set amount, I wouldn't have a problem. Or it would make the 5 work. Fuckery.
Okay.
jumping that sometimes works. Again, would like you to actually do that. Be able to get off the attacks, but I hate not having as many openings as I would like. That's a great amount of openings, but he doesn't do that most of the time. Stuck in a stupid corner. Once I consistently can get us to stay shoe, we'll be fine. I'm still making too many bitch mistakes. I don't like that. I also like him to stop running. Now that I figured out this part, it's not that bad. It's just I still make stupid ass mistakes that make me upset at myself. hate that that could do it. I wasn't even in your fucking area, dude. I really need a red button. Because trying to figure out which way the fucking stones are coming from, it's not obvious a lot of the time. Having a run button with that could use stamina or something, that'd be fine. Be a limited feature. But just to be able to see and have enough time to get out of the way instead of having to be perfect. Have him jump consistently to the area where I was standing and not just be like, oh, never mind. I'm gonna go wherever I fucking please. Not actually be like trying to target you. Combo. I hate that whenever they do that in any kind of like Souls game or anything trying to emulate it. Like, I want to be able to break out of the combo, dodge and jump. Jumped that one, come on. I love pixel art, I do, but it's so hard to tell where things are gonna land. I think that is my biggest thing, is I can't tell where things are going to actually be on the screen. Unlike with 3D, where I can. Love the artwork. God, my facial awareness with these kind of things, non-existent. Fucking. That shouldn't have even hit me. Thank you. didn't want to continue with that. I don't want to waste healing if it's too early. I don't know what timing that jump doesn't want me to be on. Jumped. Like, I don't know what it wants me to do that jump. Jump is what avoids it. Timing. Very clear on what timing I need to do. Right? Also, part of it is recording, there's lag, so it's like, have to work with me for timing-wise. So I can figure out how to fix the timing that I'm dealing with. That shouldn't have hit me. I jumped plenty in time. Thank you. jumping within plenty of time, game. I don't understand. How is that too early? If I wait any longer, I'm gonna get hit for being too late. Judge this. Having weighed that, like, past that, I think I could do it if I could judge where those are gonna hit. Because it looks like I'm out of the way, and then I'm not at all. They're coming at an angle. I hate that. If they're raining down, maybe better. Thank you. off my pattern. Very persistent not to use healing in this first stage, but you don't have to. They only have so much healing. Back up also. Like, the backing up is so goddamn annoying. It makes it hard to get the damage in. Like, I would prefer a more aggressive boss when I can get the hits in. Not that way you don't run away from me. I can actually get my head's in. What hit me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, apparently I gotta slide through it. One or two more tries. For today. I hate when he changes how he starts out. That was a bad one. really wish that was more better. That wasn't so perfectly timed jumping. Should try parrying it, actually, see if that, because that can make the whole thing a lot easier. You can usually only parry certain attacks. Like this claw swipe is probably terrible. To figure out what else I can do in the fight rather than having to get it down, memorize it, be perfect. That's how most of these games play. Man, the loading screen is slow. Did you freeze? Like, what? There you go, Jesus Christ, you're slow. I'm on PS5, you should not be slow. I really need to be able to jump out of a combo. so obnoxious. So is that, Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna give it one more go. Such a delay input. That makes the fight fucking annoying. Not fine. God, fuck. Make up your mind when you're a fucking junk. Yeah, one mistake there. I really cannot be healing until second stage, though. Really can't afford it. Pretty sure these are the last 9 of my healing. One more time. I feel like I can do it. I know I can, I'm just getting frustrated because, like, if I had a set amount every time, like, if it was 5 flasks every time and they didn't go away, I love Bloodborne, it's my favorite from soft game, took heavy inspiration from that, but my least favorite thing is the healing mechanic. Like, having to grind for healing really makes me not want to play a game. So I don't want to go do that if I need these to last. It works. That one's new. I don't know what that is. He didn't do that before. God. Fuck. I've got to remember to dodge when he lands now. That's so unfair. I don't know where I'm supposed to go to avoid that. Really hate how long this loading screen is getting. It's starting to get annoying. It gets longer every time. Like, are you broken? Like, come on. This is taking way too long. Alright, we're gonna leave it there. I have to grind for potions, because...